fear no longer. Wail, but in all moments, rise for good. Be among the heroes of men. You called as one.
When I came here 17 years ago and I said that I wanted to lead a campaign to get Britain to leave the European Union, you all laughed at me. Well, I have to say, you're not laughing now, are you? And the reason you're so upset, the reason you're so angry has been perfectly clear from all the angry exchanges this morning. You, as a political project, are in denial. denial that your currency is failing. You're in denial. Well, just look at the Mediterranean. No. As a policy to impose poverty on Greece and the rest of the Mediterranean, you've done very well. Remarkable result. It was indeed a seismic result, not just for British politics, for European politics, but perhaps even for global politics too, because what the little people did, what the ordinary people did, what the people who have been oppressed over the last few years and seen their living standards go down, they rejected the multinationals, they rejected the merchant banks, they rejected big politics, and they said, actually, we want our country back.